I'm Shauna Parsons, and here is the latest news update from Fox 12. Today, 9 Oregon counties, including Clackamas, Marion, Multnomah, and Washington, go into what's being called a 2-week pause. During this time, visits to long-term care facilities are on hold, indoor businesses are restricted to 50 people max, and social gatherings are limited to 6 household members. The pause is meant to stop a spike in COVID-19 cases. People in St. Helens are cleaning up today after a tornado touched down. Yesterday's EF0 storm caused tree limbs to fall, damaging power lines. First responders told us in all, a home and a couple of other buildings had some damage, but nothing too extensive, and there were no reports of any injuries. Now here's Fox 12 meteorologist Jeff Forgeron with a look at the forecast.
Well, today's looking like a mostly dry day. I can't rule out an isolated shower, but high temperatures should top out in the mid to upper 40s. Between the late morning and early afternoon on Thursday, that's when the showers will return, and we'll deal with a wet back half of the day. By Friday, expect a lot more wind, heavy rain at times, and a lot of mountain snow with high temperatures topping around 50 degrees. Shauna?
Thank you, Jeff. For news and weather updates anytime, just download the Fox 12 app on your phone or tablet, or you can log on to our YouTube channel at youtube.com/Fox 12.